Hello, and welcome back to the Outer Worlds. Let's play the Outer Worlds. Murder on Eridanos Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Now talking to Donovan Matthas.
I saw you meander on out of the pool and into the greenhouse. Now you're here. Does that mean what I think it means?
What do you think it means?
Might mean that you can be trusted. Might not. Guess we'll see.
Because you saw me one place and then go to another place, it means I can be trusted. So is you with the pool? Why go after a hotel pool? Not exactly the most high-profile target.
Maybe not. Maybe I just want Rizzo's working relationship with Slug to implode for the benefit of Spacer's choice. But you're right. It ain't high-profile. And it ain't gotta be. Any damage to Rizzo's is cause for celebration. You ain't gotta concern yourself with my spite. Consider me an average Byzantine, and I'll consider you an average contractor.
Alright, so a contractor means we're making money, so it's... Money's good. Understood, then I'm in?
That's great to hear. Or grand, as the Byzantines are so fond of saying. Not that I ain't one.
Well, you know what they say.
There's a chemical mixing machine in the greenhouse that has more than a few volatile chemicals.
When you're in Byzantine...
Mix them and render that pool unusable. Anything that ain't a cleaner should do. Dump the mix into the pool, then find somebody in Slug and tell them you did it for Rizzo's. That'll get those damn bastards into some red water.
Well, I'm confused about the time scale here. Did Rizzo's ruin the pool, or was that you?
This here's a messy business, friend. And when it comes to messy businesses, the rule's always the same. Don't get too curious, whether it's about Saltuna additives or espionage. Spacer's choice didn't ruin anything. Rizzo's did. And ain't that a coincidence? But it's also gonna be Rizzo's that permanently puts that pool out of commission.
Why Rizzo's?
They're getting a tad too cozy with your friendly neighborhood Slugs. We don't want either gaining power on the board. Easier to do so if their alliance ain't so sweet anymore. Personally, I don't think we're going far enough. Rizzo's is all smiling gun hands and uppity scientists. Wouldn't mind bringing them down with some well-placed bullets, but meh. If you worried about this hurting your relationship with Slug, I wouldn't. The guard's thicker than the shit in that pool. Tell him you're with Rizzo's and he won't question it.
All right, I'm off then.
Dandy. Come on back once you've done your deed.
Nope.
How's our little acid washing endeavor coming along?
Well, I haven't moved from this spot, but I'm still trying to find not the best choice of causing trouble. Get it?
Corporate humor. Clever. So clever, I might even think twice about telling our lawyers and having you litigated into the Aether. Maybe you should get back on that job,
I don't want to be litigated. I came back because I wanted to ask you about something.
Ain't one for much idle chatter.
How are you liking the hotel? How's that for some idle chatter?
It's a lot of good land wasted on high rungers. Should build a factory here. Or better yet, knock the whole place down and give it to us. Of course... One way or another, I wouldn't get to work there anyhow. But a man can fantasize.
Is every member of Spacer's Choice as brusque as you?
Usually not, but I got a, unique background. You can strip the hairnet off a factory worker, but you can't strip the factory worker off the hairnet.
Yeah, you can.
10 years back, I worked the factory line. Hated every minute of it. Got the idea to forge a promotion certificate, and here I am. Never thought I'd miss the back-breaking labor. But now the higher-ups send me places where everyone hates me, and I spend all day alone in this suit. Oh, and it itches.
Yeah. Complaints. Alright, I guess we're gonna... It's moving slower or what? It's a little choppy, too. I don't want to get down from here now.
So when the Rizzo spokesman said that the unveiling would be indefinitely postponed, what did he mean? Are we going to have to wait
Wrong.
An entire week?
Button.
I suspect it may take longer than that.
That time I wanted to hit that one. Alright, so... Pool water. Add the chemical to the pool filter. Investigate the pool. Mm. These guys are trying to drink the water. Or maybe I killed them. I don't even know. I don't think I killed any here.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Oh, is it? Nope, wrong one. This one.
Analysis reveals the chemical signature of this compound is 80% semblant of fertilizer used in the purpleberry orchards. The other 20% is semblant of pool water.
Well, at least we got 20% pool water. Oh, God. Alright, well... A mechanical contraption for propagating chemicals inserted above through the pool water. Someone has scratched a sentence into the filter's plating. Eridanos was here. I insert the pool chemical here. Someone's asking if the water's supposed to be bubbling. And my sublight reputation decreased. Is that you?
You know, I don't remember the pool making those sizzling noises before. Something happened?
This response. Clean the pool, destroy the pool. Well, I don't want to get in trouble. I'm supposed to say this. Sorry, I think I got the mix wrong.
Oh, boy. Listen, you better make yourself scarce before somebody catches wind of this. I don't think management is going to be happy.
All right, did I mention I work for Rizzo's?
You what? Why would Rizzo's do something like that?
Can you spell corporate espionage?
Well, if you think the admin ain't gonna hear about what Rizzo's did here, you better think again. You'll rue the day you ruined my pool. I swear it.
No, it wasn't me. It was Rizzo. Go after Rizzo.
Why are you still here? Do I gotta call security? Wait, I am security. Get out of here.
Oh, excuse me. All right. We did it. Now what? Return to the Spacer's Choice Rep and report on your actions with the pool. The discrepancy amplifier revealed fertilizer from the purpleberry orchards was in the pool water. Alright. We return to this guy here. I might have people after us shortly. Alright. I did it. Now give me the cash.
Pool's nothing but an acrid mess of concrete, I hear. Hope I'll hear the sound of Rizzo's heads hitting the floor next.
All this over a pool. I hope you're paying me well for this.
Revolutions have been started over less, I reckon. Maybe. Probably. Here's your pay. Spacer's Choice thanks you for your contributions to future profits.
Yeah, whatever.
Thanks for getting your hands dirty. Things have been too quiet in this end of Eridanos for too long.
Alright. It's not gonna be quiet much longer. We need a key or something for this room. prophet of profitability we need to find. Maybe 20 mine meters over that way. Six or seven meters that way. 893 meters that way. Oh, well, we've been there, but let's try again. Let's see if we can turn something up. It might be a key we have to find somewhere else. Alright, let's not jump to our doom this time. We have to go in, wait, in, but not up. Yes, it's down. It's down, man, it's down. Can't get that from here. Whoops. All right. A2. We need to get in here.
Timeline discrepancy detected nearby.
Yeah. And the timeline discrepancy is inside that room, so we'll find a key in our travels. What? Have I been here before? Yes, I have. I came in through that way before. All right, so this was the closer one, I think. Bellhop Owens. He's over here. Oh crap, what the hell's going on? Oh. Whoa! Help me out here, guys. Dead.
This place is more exciting than I thought.
I gotta switch these keys. Okay. First button. I looted it right before you did. Got your kill. Kill stealing. Oh yeah. First button is the inhaler thingy. Second button.
Profit of profitability of late.
No, I'm afraid I haven't.
Is.
Why do you ask?
I was looking forward to attending her seminar. The ins and outs of office doors.
That's the last one. Alright. So what was going on here, huh? Oh, that person's dead? Oh, the humanity. Wait. This... Oh, it does go somewhere. Alright. It's like there's no bridge. They killed the sprats. Just look what's going on. Oh. Yeah, I've been here. You can tell. Alright. Bellhop Owens is this way. Any more beasties about to be unleashed? We'll keep it even further that way. So what's... Haven't been there, have I? No, I have not. Two parts of this quest. What are those? What are these? Pheasants? Oh!
They're on us!
No, it's a gaseous terror ray. Anything worse than a terror ray? Is a gaseous terror ray. They're stinky. And loaded with danger. And I hear more of them. Just what I wanted. More of them. Wonderful.
Like a good tussle.
I kind of missed that. There's more. Gaseous terror ray beak. A beak analog belonging to a beak, a bird analog, common to Eridanos. Too hard to eat, too soft to use as a tool, just right to sell. Well, not for much, that's for sure. I guess we blasted the beak off that one. That's Bellhop Owens? Wait. We got things moving. Are they underneath? Yeah, when we go out to get his body, these things are gonna come out. Look at all of them. Oh. That was me. That was all me. blasted in here. Someone wanted to get in here really bad. They didn't want feel like using the door. Well, the door is barred, so that would explain that. R.I.P. worker. Site 04-51 field log. Tell Dr. Blossom we found more of these specimens, or those specimens. Jenkins had already started excavating the habitat when I arrived, and he's been in an unusually good mood since I got here. Please send additional personnel for future capture and delivery of specimens to RR and DD. That's the research. Rizzo's Research and Development District. It's not really a district, but who really cares? Oh, I can't open that. Or that. Okay. That's some pretty beefy stuff there. They must be underneath. Are they like flying underneath these things? Because I couldn't see them. But they're definitely there. Yeah, I don't like this. I do not like it. No, no, no. Oh, they're down in there. Wait. Well, that's a rupturing host. Whoa. Oh, I thought I was falling off the edge of this thing. Yeah, I don't want to be your friend. These things are pissed off now, though. Site 0451 safe key card. The key card is slimy with a mysterious residue. Ugh. Yeah, I don't like you either. Look at that thing. Ugh. Bellhop Owens invoice. A list of guest special requests, some drinks, some food items, and tellingly a recently fulfilled request for a fresh tearaway bile gland from one Spencer Woolrich. Spencer Woolrich wanted a tearaway bile gland. What is that guy up to? Docks. All right, I need to go here too. You discovered a liquor bottle in Spencer's room that contained traces of tearaway bile. So much for questioning Bellhop Owens. He seems to have met his end at the fins of a flock of tearaways. You still might be able to find useful information about Helen's poisoning on his corpse. Oh, we want to do the thing here? No, it's not picking up anything else. This thing's about had it. This thing's actually not as powerful as it you'd think it would be, so. Another shovel. Yeah, that first drop is a doozy. Well, maybe we'll find some more stuff down here. We're not going. They're making a lot of noise, but we're not going. Augmented anodization. Trouble hitting this thing. Shoot him a lot just to get him. You guys, sorry it's dark. I can barely see myself. What's that? Nothing. A pickaxe. Where the hell am I? Alright, it's just this little cave, I guess? I thought it might go on for more than that, but maybe it does, and I just can't see. But I think that's the end. Constable's office. Okay. This? Oh, I can't fast travel there. All right. Interior landing pad. I don't know why sometimes it comes up so fuzzy like this. I think it goes. So we are... Where? Here? We have to go over there. Well... Do I cut through here?
Hope you've been enjoying your stay.
Oh yeah, just wonderful. Right.
Rizzo's mock.
Take your best shot, asshole!
Oh. Oh, they don't like us anymore, because... Well, I have to take a gun out. Wait. Oh, we were fighting these things? I thought they were after us. Wait. Whoa. That sounds very painful. Come on, away from this stuff. I thought it was the that's part of him. I thought it was the slug guys coming after us. Outbursts. Yeah, I was just near a workbench too. I should fix this thing.
Inspector, good to see you. Let me just grant you access and...
Okay.
Welcome to the Piraeus spaceport.
Thank you. Left control. Nothing happens. It flashes on the screen for just a second.
We're the future of sublight. Just you wait and see.
Alright. Alright, we need to cross this. Get to the constabulary. Guess I'd never been to this place. Interesting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and always seek adventure.